nonstop. Bonnie, Deanna, did you eat and shop all weekend? Did you guys eat and shop all weekend? Okay, good, 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 good. Well, if you were looking for a big offer tonight, look no farther. We're starting the show with it. $37 is your price. Excuse me, I lied. No, I'm right. $37.20. And it's done by a huge name in the world of fashion, H by Halston. Yes, it's one of their love shirts. This one not only has a V-neck, but the way it finishes, asymmetrical and then with a lace hem. We've never had this price before. It used to be 50. It's not anymore, $13 less. And easy pay is 6 months to pay for items when it's a clearance price, which means $6.20 gets it home tonight. That's what easy pay is. A first payment that you make this evening has the shirt on your body in just a few days. Here to go over this beautiful spring palette with us is the beautiful Cameron Silver,
the beautiful
creative director of H by Halston.
The beautiful spring palette of Cameron. How are you?
Yes.
Nice to see you.
Where were you flying home from?
I was in LA. I went to LA for a little bit. I'm in Palm Beach tomorrow for a speech.
Ooh.
But then I'll be back here.
Well, not only are you the creative director for H by Halston, but the reason he's a jet setter is because he owns the very famous boutique called Decades in LA, where lots of celebs and famous people shop for vintage names like Halston in the world of fashion. But Halston is Cameron's favorite designer.
Exactly.
So he leads the way when it comes to the most affordable way to have that label in your clothes, H by Halston. So let me guide everybody through their pretty spring palette.
Colors are great.
And then you can go through details.
Fantastic.
We call this one pure pink.
And it's like our ballerina pink, real nice soft pink.
Love it. All right, this is a blue option that we call storm blue.
And it's almost like a French blue. It's like a Wedgwood blue, very pretty color.
Do you see a hint of purple?
There's a little bit of a purple undertone.
Okay.
For sure.
Now, if you want all purple, no blue, you want lilac dust.
And it is like a nice soft lavender color. Notice how beautiful the lace is dyed specifically to match the fabric of the tee.
Now this one's called Aruba Blue, and if that really is the shade of blue in Aruba, I'm booking a flight tonight.
Well, this is what the water looks like.
Oh my goodness,
so
sign me up.
This is like, you know, that perfect turquoise color, and you know, the fabrication is in a cotton rayon spandex, so it's got a little depth to it.
I love that. Maybe I'll put that color on. And then this is the white option. You know me in white.
I think a white tee is so chic, but this is cotton rayon spandex, so it's not too thin. The cotton has nice breathability. The rayon gives a softness. The spandex ensures that you get that retention, even if your body doesn't retain, you know,
right?
You know, it's like the shirt will keep its shape even if your body doesn't keep the shape. How's that?
So true. So listen, I'm gonna do this Aruba blue.
Perfect.
Would you mind showing me the details while I change into this?
So I'm gonna do it in the pure pink.
Okay.
So everybody
I like
can
having
see.
This little bench here.
So this is
I'm gonna use it.
Okay. This is a yes. Classic V-neck silhouette. Not too deep. Finished beautifully. Very, very elegant. The cotton rayon spandex. So this is not a sheer clingy fabrication whatsoever. Cotton is wonderful. It breathes nicely. The rayon gives it that softness. Then the spandex, you can see that terrific retention. We do that high waist shape, which we call Halston swing, so it doesn't cling to your body whatsoever. It gives you the most feminine silhouette. As we scroll down, Halston was famous for his use of asymmetric details. So we asymmetrically finished the shirt and then added this beautiful, unusual, very, very kind of geometric looking lace. The lace is added about 1 inch, a little bit over 1 inch where the fabric of the t-shirt is. And then you get the sheer panel also. Side slits on each side so that it's comfortable and it's a tunic length.
Yes, can I take you to the girls?
I'd love
to. I'm gonna bring white with us. That will
Fantastic.
Be the color that nobody's wearing. Other than that, everything's gonna be represented on real humans.
And it's so nice to see three different ways of wearing it. I mean, Jackie has it on with the cardigan, with a full leg printed jet set jersey pant. Very work appropriate, very professional, very like you get a raise. This is like, that's
Ooh.
That outfit where even if you didn't ask for it, they just give it to you.
You know, it's interesting you are seeing corporate there too, because I also see dinner out.
Oh yeah.
You know how you just want to be in like a nice pant, a nice top when you have a reservation
like
at a restaurant?
Outfit.
Yes, Jackie and I like the same beach town. She said that's an Avalon.
Yeah, it's nice, it's comfortable, but you're put together. It's chic.
Right.
I mean, it's totally
and
chic.
And if she wants to wear it again tomorrow, she can quickly put it in her own washing machine, put it in her dryer.
Yeah, it's a machine washable moment. It's not high maintenance.
Right. It's cotton, rayon, and spandex, which Cameron probably already told you.
Yes.
But as we go over the colors again, I'm going to help with sizes this time. Remember, once something is a clearance price, We can't reorder it. So even if it's a little too chilly for short sleeves in your neck of the woods, mm-hmm. one day you're going to need this. Not just one, you're going to need it. And grab it today while we can get it home for $6.
This is so much fun about getting the friendly price. So you see that beautiful lace insert. See the coverage at the back. Bonnie has it on with a fuller leg jean. So this is like that cute top with a pair of jeans. It's a little extra. It's not basic. It's not boring. It's a little element of fashion. And I want to point out that the short sleeve is not too short. Sometimes you get a short sleeve and you feel so bare. It's a substantial short sleeve. You've got the high waist shape,
and
that Halston swing.
Before we go back into details, we only have seconds left, and I just want to make sure the ladies at home know the colors.
Yes.
I'm wearing what we call Aruba blue in an extra extra small. I'm 5'2½". I'm falling more and more in love with it. I love it with the camo. Then here is white. You know me and white. We belong together, and you probably do too. That one's very limited. Deanna's in pink. We call it pure pink. She's 5'9", extra extra small. Bonnie's in that purple that we call lilac dust.
Lilac.
I like lilac. She's 5'9". And then Jackie is wearing storm blue. She's 5'9", and she's got her large one. Cameron, I didn't share the social question out loud yet, so you're the first to hear it and answer it.
Okay.
All right, 600 orders placed in the shirt. I would call this a fashion save, right? Out of all your shopping, what was one of the best deals you've ever gotten?
Probably like a pair of shoes, a pair of sneakers, Balenciaga sneakers that had retailed for a fortune that I got 75% off last summer at King of Prussia Mall.
75?
Yes.
I was going to say, I got a really good deal today on a toy. It was 70% off.
Oh.
But 75 is even
better. Tax-free in Pennsylvania. No sales tax on clothes here.
Well, there you go. So far, that's
best day ever.